Welcome back to Starfield. Okay, well, apparently I forgot to target it. So I couldn't dock. So let's dock. And then we'll clean up my ship a little bit. Let's go have a cargo hold. Basically the things that you can...
Nice clean dock, Captain.
Figure out. Okay, let's tell you.
We got a rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood.
Glad you two finally have a chance to meet.
Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a ghost peeking through the eye. Probably would have just gotten annoyed at being bothered. I'll catch a smile at our next big revelation. You know there's more to come. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scans themselves. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja... it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but... I'm an old man, and... I'm worried.
Yes, indeed. Stop worrying so much, Vladimir. If she's out there, we'll find her.
She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. Usually it doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck three times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on, but if you ever wanted to visit, I have a house out there in the Starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but Constellation swept me away. Haven't been there since we started on the Eye. If you do go there, turn the lights off when you leave, okay?
Okay, I guess we'll head back out then. That's quick and easy, wasn't it? It's board, that way I can pick up my stuff.
It's good to be back on board.
Ground. Staying there, but there we go. Looks a lot better now. Let's go find that.
You're looking splendid today, Captain.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Anyway, so this is the left side of the cockpit. Left side. Cargo hold. Inventory. Let me in the store. I didn't mean to equip it. Oh well. I'll get it back. This is for what exactly? Maybe some caliber or something. Here's a cartridge, so cut that as well. Here's a gun. Suits. Oh, I got a 78. What was the pack? That was the cost of Western pack. Figure how to get my strength. Anyway. Let's go where my guests want to go. Procyon, not yet. I want to do it. Let's see, missions of that button there. Adamir. Barrett. Sam Coe's daughter. Sekhorse. Oh, well, that's... I can get there. Oh, I left one piece. So I got just in the garage. I might need time to. I definitely need that.
Nice jump. We're right on target.
I'll be back in time to go.
Hey, contact Charlie 3. That's you. Charlie 3. Hi. Nice to meet you. Bye, Charlie 3. Hi. Just doing my daily paying it forward. Avoid the Altair system. Like big time. Sure. So, I'm doing my rounds, pick up supply drops, and I grab into the Altair system, and oh boy! Spacers all over the damn place. A distress call, yammering nonstop. Something big's going down there, and all of us with no skin in the game? Best we just give it a wide berth. Am I right?
Of course you're right.
Sounded bad. Real bad. But I had my own problems. I had to plot a course out before the spacers took out my grav drive. Sorry, I'm just not constitutionally capable of the big space fight thing.
Another feeling.
I skedaddled as soon as my grav drive could spin up. But, yeah. Lucky. Bye, Charlie 3. You've been like the best Charlie 3 I talked to all week.
Okay. Now can I go to Narion? Whoever you are. So I gotta go to Olympus first. Not a problem. Straight ahead.
Don't you just love ramp jumps?
This is Freestar Space. Please hold your current speed and heading while we scan you for contraband. That's all we need. You're clear for landing at Akila City.
Thanks. I feel clear. I'm to Akila City.
Want to live somewhere so old is beyond me.
All right, we're here. You ready? Because once we get started, I'm gonna be riding your tail till this is over.
You already are.
There's something you should know up front. I'm a Coe. As in Solomon Coe, first man on Akila. That tale I mentioned before, the one I think is connected to an artifact, it's something of a family legend. After planetfall, Solomon spent years mapping Akila, and he found a tiny little patch of nothing on his sensors. The kind of nothing an artifact produces. He called it the empty nest. Said it was a place even the wildlife of Akila wouldn't go. Solomon's maps are locked up tight in the local gal bank. We'll be heading there.
It's still under manufacturer's warranty.
Yeah, if I had a shipyard or something, built my own. I'm sure that'll be a while.
Hold it. By order of Marshal Daniel Blake, I need to inform you we've got some trouble at Gal Bank. Folks might be in danger, so you may want to steer clear.
Never a dull moment around here.
I know you. You're Sam Coe. Marshal will be damn glad to have another Freestar Ranger helping out.
Afraid your information is a couple years out of date.
Guess that'd be the Marshal's call. Frankly, it ain't going well. Looks to be a stalemate. Maybe a little outside help will do some good.
Maybe.
So doubt those robbers are gonna let us leisurely peruse the Galbank vault. We better see if we can help move the situation along. Akila City. Feels like I spent half my life trying to get out of this place.
You planning to tell me your demands at some point?
You find someone we can trust and maybe we will.
Like who?
Not you. Not one of your rangers. And not these city guards, neither.
The hell am I supposed to do with that? You need to stand back now. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know you. Now, please, stand back.
Akila City at its finest, I see. Never a dull moment.
Well, I'll be damned. Sam Coe. Been a long time. I won't hold my breath about you being here to take the badge again. Listen, Sam, just so you know, I don't blame you for how it went down. For the others, though, you might get a different reception.
Thanks. I appreciate you saying so. But I figure some of that reception is owed. Still, I appreciate the sentiment, Marshal. It seems you got a situation. My friend here may be the answer you're looking for.
All right, Sam. I'll trust your judgment on this one. Some folks from the Shaw gang tried to rob the place, but they got spotted by a guard. They took everyone inside hostage, and now they're keeping a watch so we can't move against them. They're using the intercom to communicate. They won't talk to me. Say they don't trust the badge. They want a neutral negotiator. In other words, they didn't have a plan for this, so they're stalling while they come up with one. It might come to that, but first, I just want you to talk to them. Find out what they want, and then report back to me.
Take it slow and steady. Look for every opportunity to de-escalate. You got this.
You and the bank. I'm sending in a negotiator, so don't shoot.
Hands where I can see you.
You got a little excited.
Don't try nothing. You're the negotiator, huh? If you think you're just gonna walk up here and get us to surrender, you're dead wrong. We'll cooperate when we get what we want. So tell me, stranger, how do I know you're gonna deal straight with us? I don't know you, so why should your word mean anything to me?
Persuasion. Always fun. Be right back. Didn't take persuasion as a skill, but anyway.
Bad things happen to innocent people. That's life. Damn it. I didn't think of it that way. None of us want to be murderers. Things just got out of control. Yeah, that would be a lot worse. You're right. The last thing we want is blood on our hands. It's up to the marshal to make sure the hostages don't get hurt.
Uh-oh.
Nah, it's too late to back out now. We're seeing this through. You go tell the marshal to get that ship ready so we can all walk away from this thing without anybody getting hurt.
Oh, hello. Speak the devil. Okay, so let's put fight and persuade, I think. Gotta be social.
really don't know how this is gonna end.
Security around here is a joke.
I heard every word. He's talking too loud. Sign of fatigue. All that fear and exhaustion are taking a toll. They're not thinking straight. That puts us in a very precarious position. I appreciate your idealism, but there were only ever two ways this could end. You've already ruled out one of them, so that leaves us with only one option. We have to free the hostages by taking out their captors. Problem is, they're keeping me and the guards in sight at all times. If we try to move against them, they'll see us coming. You'd be willing to do that? You've got guts, that's for damn sure. I can't deny that you're right, though. They might not see that coming. Now, I see two ways we can play this. You could ask to see the hostages. Once you're inside, you can make your move. If you're quick, I think you can take them out before they have a chance to respond. But you'll have to shoot to kill. There's also a back door. Most of their attention's focused out front here, so they may not be watching it as closely. This key should unlock it.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna try to stealth it. Let's do a permasave. Specialize in stealth, so. Oh crap. Natasha's upstairs though. Try to stealth me in. Didn't realize I didn't want the door to see me.
Armored up and not in
Well, it's painful.
Myself lost now.
I heard Mr. Wright's gonna be looking for an apprentice soon.
Robot takes a peach of a job.
Can you get certified in time?
Making fools of us all.
I heard the fight. The hostages, are they safe? That's good to hear. Those people aren't just citizens of the Freestar Collective. They're like family. We all are. As for the Shaw gang, we'll grieve for them too. Here, you've more than earned this. You got us out of a tough spot, and you did it with courage that's not common. As a matter of fact, you might just be Freestar Ranger material. If you're interested, head on over to the Rock and ask for Emma Wilcox. She handles the new recruits.
All right. Now that lives are on the line, let's get back in Galbag, see if we can get those maps.
When good things come your way, why ask questions?
Marco! They didn't hurt you, did they?
It's okay. Well done. Well done indeed.
And you're breathing? Back to normal yet?
Mostly. Still feels a little weird, though. Guess I'm not used to having the tube out. But it's nothing that would keep me from getting back out there.
Around the place in broad daylight.
Seems that way.
That's pretty crazy, even by shocking.
Okay, let me do that.
Standards.
Well, nobody ever accused those boys of having an overabundance.
You got guts. No doubt about that.
Let me deputize later.
That's the Rock. Ranger Central. Not a bad bar, too.
Seems like he built the whole damn Freestar Collective by himself.
That old mule saw this coming. There we do. I was hoping to avoid the estate when we landed. Cora's gonna be so mad. do this. You're not wrong. I know, it's just... it's personal. All right, fine. He's my dad, okay? We're not exactly on friendly terms. He probably figured I'd come for the maps at some point. Got ahead of me. Family business just wasn't something I wanted to get into, you know? Yeah, well, sorry I'm such a pain about it. No forgiveness between me and my old man. It's, co-tradition. All right, shall we?
No males laying around. We have dead bodies laying around.
Finally decides to darken our doorstep again.
You know why I'm here.
Oh? What's that? You come to your senses? Realize where you ought to be for once?
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay, this was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you. Bringing your constellation lackey here instead of my granddaughter. Come to help Sam loot his ancestry? You're not getting those maps. Full stop.
I got just as much right to those maps as anyone else in this family.
That's exactly right, Sam. We all share Solomon's legacy. Only some of us are around to live up to it, and some of us aren't.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's you and I talk. In private.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short, okay? It's what you do.
Give me a sec. All right, let's talk options. No. I mean, this is no place for her, okay? The less time she spends with Jacob, the better. Damn it. Fine. We'll go get her. I just, if there's any other options, I'd appreciate doing those first.
Try persuasion again. See if you do pretty good at that.
What is it this time, Constellation? Well, that's not your decision, is it? It's co-property by birthright. It stays here. Well, it's not your place to butt in. Maybe so. You think I'm not trying to help him?
Yeah,
I hope so. Can't believe I'm saying this, but if it'll get you out of my hair, then fine. You can have the maps. They're in the other room here. Key.
Let's see if we can find the empty nest. All right, let me think. The way I heard it, the readings he was getting were normal at first, then they bottomed out. And no creature, alien or otherwise, would dare step inside. There. Found it. Oh, boy. That's a problem. Well, you ain't wrong. But let's take a look at what we're up against. First, it's in the middle of the frontier, which we already expected. No problems there, but the usual tussling with alien wildlife. But the empty nest is a cave right in the middle of Shawgang territory. Same outlaws who held up Galbag. Well, just remember, it's about the artifact, not them. Hurting bad guys puts a smile on your face, that's a bonus. Let's get to that cave. Gravity's a bitch. Don't let anyone tell you different.
Thank you. output's bigger, you know? Stand up here for a second while I save the game. Click save. And I'll be right back. Alright. We are just over the hill from where I need to go. So let's.
Smugglers are as common as fleas.
Too close to realize it. Are they? Machine gun or something. Wow, that hurts. Oh, yeah, there's machine gun turret up there. Healed. We actually have Fuego in, that way I have more health to lose. I've got two. Oh boy. I should have stocked up at the half out of story yet. Gotta be careful, I guess. Alright, so let's quickly run, duck, yeah, range of the turret at least. Whoop! That doesn't give me a range of range at all. Dang it, I can't. It sure is targeting me. Okay, I'm thinking run and jog left. Heal. I've got ammo. I've got ammo for it. It's marked laser ammo. Yeah. Alright, well, how about if I use something I'm not qualified to use? Caseless shell, I have 35 of them. Oh, 3 KV laser ammo. I got 28 of those. I got 35 of the. Alright, let's go for the gun then, I guess. That's what I hate to go for something I'm not qualified to use, really. It's just. Follow me in. Alright. My knife ain't doing much good against those guys. I need something. Okay, this is heck, man. Some health.
All you. Thank you.
was that?
Oh, no. There's at least one bad guy left to see him on the radar. He's on the other side of the gate.
Take this!
Let's go to the same place.
This would be perfect nest for the Ashton. Something's keeping them away. Happy to even out the load.
He's got a rifle.
Guess we're done.
Figure out how to equip I need a shotgun. Anybody that needs a shotgun. Up all the way, has that? Okay, he's got a backpack, which is good. Get me all the way held. Healed. Yes, I'm healing myself.
If we get ourselves a nice cozy campfire, you can have a good time in a cave.
Really? Turn the light on, November. Flashlights. Settings. Bindings. LB. That's where I came in at.
Cora was big into rock collecting when she was 8. Not so much anymore.
I still have my way out. Anyway. Got my bootay turned around accidentally.
Spelunking can be a lot of fun. Nature can be just beautiful.
Don't think I gotta wait. On the outside is that turret.
think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Akila's own prodigal son. At least not before we've had a word.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Sam Coe in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from that weird cave. Probably whatever's been keeping the Ashta away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other, really. Oh, really? Let's hear it. Huh. The Shaw Gang's name in print outside a wanted poster does sound nice. Always good to know someone who can keep their mouth shut. Nobody wants that. Fine. Get the hell out of here before I change my mind. I see you again. You're dead. This is your fault! You better lend us a hand!
What? Oh. Okay, I don't know where Lost is, but I'm sure they're probably,
Move it! On me! Move back! You're already dead.
Him. These puppies quite little, I'm soon. Okay, I don't have enough health to fight those things. One of them on the way out.
Won't lie. Goodbye.
Yeah, that one. afford to take any damage from running, so let's just not. Teleport to my ship, I forgot to do it. After me, I'd have to handle that. Goodness gracious, a long way. I just want to get to the ship, save my game, call it a day.
Has already finished the pre-flight checklist. That's my girl.
Still not healed. Okay, I'm gonna heal myself, I guess. I'm gonna have to go. I can rest. Let's, before I die. About to heal over here. It's not bad.
Yuzig Isaac. Yuzag Isaac. I am your sidekick, your shadow, your tail.
I need to sleep. Where is my bed? Thank you.
This is for you. Well, I see your parents didn't skimp on your P's and Q's. I spotted it on our last planetary foray. All part of the service. Hey, I'm gonna pick things up one way or the other. I'll keep my eyes peeled. Who knows? Check in with me now and again and I might find more. Get back to it.
I wake and feel well rested. Sounds good to me. Till next time, thanks for watching. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.